make Starbucks drinks at home? Today I'm going to cover the caramel apple spice and the Starbucks hot cocoa. These drinks are really easy to make and they're caffeine free.
Okay guys, so start by steaming approximately 12 ounces of apple juice. You can use store brand, as I'm using. Any apple juice or apple cider will work. Make sure you get it nice and hot. Then start your 16-ounce glass off by adding approximately 2 tablespoons of cinnamon dulce syrup. Now I add a little bit extra to my glass because I really do like the cinnamon dulce syrup. It makes the apple juice taste amazing. So add your syrup and then go ahead and add your apple juice afterwards. Fill them all the way to the top. And then add your whipped cream. It's a very simple recipe, guys. Drizzle your caramel syrup, and the drink is ready to go. Next, we're going to make a grande hot chocolate. So start by steaming approximately 12 ounces of milk. Then to your 16-ounce glass, add 4 pumps of bittersweet mocha sauce. That's right, guys, 4 pumps. I know, it's a lot of chocolate. It's gonna taste good though, trust me. The next step is to add vanilla syrup. Add only about a half of a tablespoon for this. This is what makes Starbucks hot cocoa very sweet, a little bit more than chocolatey. So add your milk. Fill it all the way to the top. I left a little more room for whipped cream. Now this is the only recipe that I know of so far that asks you to stir. And man oh man, do you need to stir that chocolate in. So add your whipped cream. And lastly, you'll just drizzle in the bittersweet mocha sauce. Now, hot chocolate isn't the only hot cocoa recipe that Starbucks has online. You can also check out the salted caramel hot chocolate as well as the hazelnut hot chocolate. There are many available online, so I recommend checking them out.
Okay guys, here's the finished product. We have the caramel apple spice and the hot cocoa. These drinks taste great and they are cheap to make. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later.